When I close my eyes at night, my last adventure flashes before them. I see the Caribbean Naval Museum where I work as a curator, torn apart by a giant pirate galleon. The heartbroken Captain Remington, back from the dead, seeking revenge. The dwarfish fiends guarding the chests that contain the cruel pacts. And the mysterious sea devil himself, Davy Jones, the caster of curses and tragedies. I defeated him once, but I fear that was just one of many battles.
Did I wake you up? I need your help with a package of the utmost importance. I can't get to its contents without a bizarre artifact. Since you have experience with strange happenings at sea and the legend of Davy Jones, can you please open the package? I was told that you're the only one who can. Open the package, Miss Black. There are lives at stake. She was right. The artifact is here at your place. She was right. The artifact is here at your place. Stole the golden octopus. Are you all right? We can't stay here. I'll take you with me. We made it out. Thank goodness you're okay. There's no sense trying to maintain my cover anymore. I was sent to retrieve the Golden Octopus, a figurine of monstrous power. But I failed. After the attack on your museum, it's safe to assume it's back in the hands of Mayor Murray, which means we're all in great danger. As if the fish curse wasn't enough, we need your help. But my friend Calliope most of all. You'll meet her soon. Quick, let's get inside. The mayor's mercenaries are already here. Quick, help me barricade the windows. Now the second one. Someone. We better hurry before they storm the house. Put out the fire, or else we're as good as dead. I'll help Calliope.
This must be the mysterious Calliope. She's not just a mermaid, but a siren.
I failed to retrieve the golden octopus, but I brought her instead. She will help us, my love.
Hello, Miss Black. My name is Calliope. I'm terribly sorry for the circumstances of our meeting, but you're the only one who managed to lift Davy Jones' curse before. And we really need your help. Mayor Murray is keeping me here in Kingsmith as a prisoner, which has brought the curse on this town. And it won't be broken until Murray is stripped of my powers that he stole and I return to the sea. The golden fish tokens and the golden octopus are the keys to my freedom. Oh no! He's found us!
It's Mayor Murray and his Praetorians, the most ruthless and vicious soldiers I know. Murray will stop at nothing to get Calliope back. She's the source of his power. They won't stop now that they've found us. Oh no! He's activated the Golden Octopus! Murray is summoning... Hit me hard. I'm badly wounded. If I don't get treated soon... Listen, no matter what happens to me, you have to find and open Davy Jones's chest to lift the fish curse. Take my map of Kingsmouth. It'll help you track down the mayor. Promise me you'll save Calliope. Please, find some gauze and bandage my wounds. Thank you.
before Mayor Murray makes me his prisoner again.
Came back for me. Thank you. I'm in no shape to move, but I'll try to assist you. Not long ago, I was one of the mayor's praetorians. But meeting Calliope opened my eyes. When I couldn't suffer Murray's lies any longer, I freed Calliope, and we fled. We promised each other that we would lift the fish curse from Kingsmouth. But today, the mayor found us. Please, follow after him and rescue Calliope. Here, take my dagger. You'll need something to defend yourself in this cursed town. Follow the mayor's troops. We need to establish where they took Calliope. Thank you.
Who are you? Are you the one making such a racket? You don't smell like the mayor or any of his goons or anyone from Kingsmith at all. You probably got lost. Real lost. Pretty little town, isn't it? I'm glad I'm blind, so I won't have to witness the demise of Kingsmith. You see, there was a time when we were just ordinary folk, not hideous fishmen. I'd drink to those times, but I'm short on rum. Can you procure a bottle for a blind man? Bring me a bottle of rum. The tavern's run out, and I need something strong to ease my mind.
Follow the mayor's troops. We need to establish where they took Calliope.
Thank you.
Mayor Murray is stalling the Praetorians. What is he up to?